Okay, you're gonna play a little bit of Secret World Legends. Haven't really played it all that much, but I'm having to relearn it. You know what that's like when you go ahead and you don't play a game for about a week or two or even a month, and you just forget how to play it all over again. Okay. No, I'm not going to purchase anything. Nope. Shoot. Winter's Legacy. Where in the heck is that? Where's that located at? If you hear me chewing something, it's bridge mixture. Okay, I think I, so I get out of here. Let's go to Savage Coast. Bang! Mosey posey, where am I gonna go? Now, salmon newspaper clippings? No, I don't want to do that. We can only have one of the, okay. Do up to three side missions at the same time. Yeah, I know. Don't worry about it. That means what? I've got to get rid of this one? Locate the first rune stone. Like, can you give me an indicator? Please? Give me something? Please, give me something. Collector. What the? This is what happens when I don't play a game for a while. It drives me nuts. Drives me nuts. It's a collector. What do you mean, the collector? I'm not grasping this. Dear reader, let's pause. Can I pause that? Paused. This is the story mission, which I cannot pause. Okay, I've got two indicators here. I've got... Local amusement park, not amusing, please. Are they still there? Okay, I just saw three indicators there. Okay, well, I guess we go inside. Alright, let's go in. Another indicator way over there. Okay, why is my inventory off? There we go. We'll do a little bit of a drinky poo there. When I need it. Okay, that one there is the closest. We'll go to that one. Can I get into here? Oh. Come on down here, big girl. I have to say, though, this game is really well done. It's creepy, creepy, creepy. Incredibly creepy. Go, big boy. Yeah, it's make my skin crawl. Okay, now I got... What the hell? Alright. I did see a dude over here. Okay, this is like the first one here, but... Listen to these noises, will ya? This is insane. There's gotta be a way in there. Is this a way? Yes, it is. Alright, let's get this done. Or let me guess, they're both out on the outside, right? Oh, for goodness sakes, there was... Return Bernard Graham to his grave. Return Peter. Okay, so I'm not finding those particular people, so I'm fighting the wrong person constantly here. Alright, let's look for this. There, Bernard. Hello, Bernard. Let's go look for Peter Dobson or John Robertson, shall we? Well, that's a psycho. I don't want to fight that guy because obviously he's that, not the one I'm looking for. Come here, Peter Dobson or John Robertson. Come on. Come on. Wherefore art thou? Where are you? Don't want to fight him. At least not yet, anyway. Where are you? Mr. Gibby. Boy, that kind of looks like somebody right there. Got somebody else over there. Where are you? something to tell you. Honest. I won't hurt you. Oh, I'm out of the green circle. Not good. Okay. Yeah, I'm over here. Okay, he's... Where in the hell is he? Where is that dude? That's Jacob Smythe, or Smith, however you want to call him. Alright, I'm way out of the area here. What the frig, man? This is so messed up. What the fuck? This is so friggin' messed up. God, how I hate this. Alright. Why is it so friggin' messed up? Okay, let's go to this one down here. It's not Jacob I want to go tackle. This is really beginning to annoy me now. Oh man, down in here. Right there is big and nasty. And yes, he is. Are you John Robertson? There it is. Well, well, well. Completed. Now, locate the cult leader. I would suspect that's Smith or Smith or whatever. Yeah. Hello, Jacob. Fought you how many times now? Thank you. Better get to a safe enough place so I can look at stuff. Okay. Well, we got the chain. Can't fuse it. Can't upgrade it. Unless I paid money for it, of course. Well, can't do anything with that either. Obviously, I can't use it for anything. Huh. Okay, we got a marker. Dawning of Endless Night, whatever that is. Hello, big boy. Hello, big boy. Well, I'm surrounded by them.
Additional assignment received. Initializing.
Oh. Travel to Blue Mountain. Well, should I take you guys on? Be honest with you, I really don't want to have to deal with you. I just want to get my missions done. I'll be back though. See you later. I know you'll probably end up missing me. Okay, what do we have here? What can I sell? We'll sell that. I can't get rid of that stuff. Sell that. Buy a bunch of those. Very good to have. We'll buy four more. Bye. Shit, I wasn't counting. I bet you only bought three, but it doesn't matter. Let's go.
Additional assignment received. Initializing.
Shut up now. Oh, I can do that, okay. Mm-hmm. Everything gives you experience. You'll level up. Hello, people. What does we have? Ah, crap. Okay, but that could be in. Okay. Let's assemble that. Got two good items out of it. Okay. Let's go, shall we? One heck of a spooky game, though. Where are you going to there, pooper? Spooky overpass. There is a mission here. It's probably on the outside of it. Don't matter. Hello, wing baddie. Chicky boop. Sweet dreams. That one didn't feel too good, did it? Smacked you right in the snout. Interesting. Can I just sidestep you guys? Okay, I know I pissed you off. I know. Shouldn't have been shooting at me. Okay. Leave him to his own misery. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. Travel to Blue Mountain while I'm here. What do you want me to do? Do you want to travel to Blue Mountain? Well, I suppose I do. That's why I'm here. Get things done. It's one of the best MMOs out there, actually. It is so different than so much else what's out there. And yes, I'm still eating some bridge mixture. Got me hyped up. Find Eleanor Franklin. Having to find Eleanor. Not good. That's what happens when you get cocky. Thank you. Okay, well, now I know not to go near these guys, or take them on one at a time and wipe them out. But they do have this tendency of spawning back in on me, so... Run, little lady, run! Get away from these boogeymen. That wasn't smart. Dead end, huh? Not good. Come on, move. I get hung up on a stupid branch. That's horrible. There we go, I think I'm out of there now. Yep. It won't leave. Whoa, what's this all about? Ooh. Oh, okay. Crap, they're all over the place. Okay. See if I can't shimmy my way through here. Whoa, slowed me up, whatever that was. I definitely haven't been here. Wow. Whoever lives here, you know, you got some weird stuff hanging around your house. Little kitty. Oh, another player here. Cool. Hello. However you pronounce that. Okay, over here.
Nice to finally have some visitors.
Hey. Look at that, I get to collect. Ooh, a ring. Yes, I do want to bind it to me, thank you. Well. Well, 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 well. Actually, what's that ring do? Sorry about that. A wrist talisman. Or, okay, it's a wristband. 28 power rating. Plus 4 to hit point, plus 4 hit points, plus 25 attack rating, plus 12 protection. Cool. Good. Something I can level up then. Good, 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 good. Well, everybody, this is where this video is going to end. Oh, we got another player there. Okay, everybody. Take care and have a good one.